The average U.S. price of regular grade gasoline has jumped 6 cents over the past 2 weeks to a nationwide average of $3.31 per gallon. That's $1.07 more than a year ago. One industry analyst says the rise comes as the cost of crude oil increases and demand goes up in Europe, where refineries are switching from burning gas to oil-based fuels. Nationwide, the highest average price for regular grade gas is in the San Francisco Bay Area. That's $4.55 per gallon. The lowest average is in Houston at $2.77 per gallon. According to the survey, the nationwide average price of diesel also jumped from 1 year ago, though that is only up 11 cents to $3.45 a gallon.